Well, they look like they're mountain biking, but I don't see any bikes. Where are you guys heading? Which one? Oh, you don't know. Feet. Whew. I didn't handle it very well. That's where we're headed, right down there. That's Parowan, down below the mountains. The ski lift right there. Ski resort. Dark Hollow Trail. We just met the Bunker Creek Junction. Starting down Dark Hollow. Okay. So I think got a little bit of rock stuff here. A little descent. Looks like we're gonna go down into that giant meadow there. Okay. Alright. Not real smooth. Rocky here. Okay. Okay. Get right on that, switch back. Let's try this one out here. Walk this one. There we go. Still in the dark. Hollow Trail. Just past Talus Mountain. Rail, I guess. Let's take a shot and see what we got down here. Looks like a trail for sure. Going Dark Hollow. Just went over a real rocky patch. Now we're down into a hollow, it seems like. Down in here with got my seat lowered a little bit, just going down the side of that hill and those rocks. Lower my seat a couple inches. Makes the front of my bike a little higher than the back. And it gets me over rocks like that a little easier. We're in this aspen meadow here. 3.6 miles down the trail. Whoa! That might be the Scout Camp Trail. Okay, we're 4.69 miles into this thing. Oh, I'm riding right down the yuck. Alright, we're at Dark Hollow, we're at the end of the trail. Now we gotta take this road, if you're in this road, Dark Hollow Road or something. And we gotta take this road down and we're gonna hit the Highway 143 and then we'll hit into the Chevron station in town. And so, let me get
right, we're on second left-hand canyon road,
heading down to Parowan.